Hi, I'm Reverend Rufo Akeke, and this is Proverbs of the Day. I'm taking my Proverbs from chapter 11 of Proverbs, and I'll read from verse 24. The Bible says, "There is that scattereth, and yet increaseth, and there is that withholdeth more than is meet." That's more than is supposed to, but it tendeth to poverty. The liberal soul shall be made fat, and he that watereth shall be watered also himself. The liberal soul shall be made fat. You do not lose when you give. As a matter of fact, as we celebrate Christmas, we're celebrating the season of a gift, because Christ was given to us as a gift from God. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son. And if you say you know God and you understand God, then you understand that God was laying down a principle that we need to give. God loves a cheerful giver, the Bible says. The Bible says, "Give and it shall be given to you. Good measure, pressed down, shaken together and running over shall men give unto your bosom." Remember, he that scattereth will increase, but he that withholdeth will tend towards poverty. The principle of prosperity is giving. I know people don't like to hear about giving, but see, whether you love to hear it or not, you need to give. You have to give. You have to make a difference in this life. During this season, you need to begin to be sensitive to the needs of people around you. Okay, I know we are all planning to give stuff to our family members, but you know what? There is something you have that you don't need, but somebody needs it. It's time to begin to check your closet for those things that are just sitting down there and give it to somebody. Let someone smile because of you. Let someone be grateful to God because you are a representative of God here on earth. Also remember to give to your parents. You need to honor your parents also, so that you can live long. I don't just mean your biological parents, but your pastors, people that feed you. If there are people who feed you spiritually, reach out to them also and let them know that you're grateful because they are there for you. All I'm saying is, for you to be rich, you need to sow a seed, like a good farmer, like God did. And I know God will make you fat. Merry Christmas.